Hi, my name is Ingo Hecht and I am Application Marketing Manager at Infineon. Mass production in factories and decarbonization, does this match? Yes, it does, by making factories more smart and utilizing an advanced power grid. Modern, highly automated factories now move away from AC power supplies to DC. This reduces power dissipation when driving robots, conveyor belts or other electric motors, since you don't need an AC to DC conversion anymore. How does digitalization revolutionize the world of automation? Digital twins enable virtual factory planning, virtual product design and virtual operations. It leaves trial and error methods behind, minimizes investments and helps speeding up time to market. Artificial intelligence is also enabling condition monitoring and predictive maintenance to avoid downtimes and keep equipment at its best. How do semiconductors contribute to digitalization and decarbonization in factories? Factories are becoming digital through the help of sensors and intelligent power switches that can provide status updates on equipment in real time. This requires cloud server landscapes to process this data, leading to more energy consumption. Advanced semiconductors can drastically reduce this consumption with optimized power supply solutions for cloud server landscapes and silicon carbide for efficiency on the factory floor. Learn more about semiconductors for industrial automation at infineon.com/industrial-automation.